A'uzu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Surah Al-Hujurat. O believers, do not raise your voices above the voice of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, nor speak aloud when talking to him, as you speak aloud to one another, lest your deeds should come to nothing while you do not even perceive it. Those who call out to you, O Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, from outside the private apartments, most of them lack common sense. If only they had patience until you could come out to them, it would certainly be better for them. Allah is forgiving, merciful. O believers, if a mischief maker comes to you with some news, verify it, so you do not hurt people unwittingly and then regret for what you have done. If two parties among the believers fall into a fight, make peace between them. The believers are brothers to one another, therefore make reconciliation between your brothers and fear Allah so that you may be shown mercy. O believers, let no man laugh at other men who may perhaps be better than they are, and let no women laugh at other women who may perhaps be better than they are. Do not defame others through sarcastic remarks, nor call one another by offensive nicknames. O believers, avoid immoderate suspicion, for in some cases, suspicion is a sin. Do not spy on one another, nor backbite one another, that is to say something about another behind one's back, that if one hears it, dislikes it. Would any of you like to eat the flesh of his dead brother? Surely you would abhor it. Fear Allah, for Allah is the acceptor of repentance, merciful. O mankind, Allah created you from a single pair of a male and a female, and made you into nations and tribes that you might get to know one another. Surely the noblest of you in the sight of Allah is he who is the most righteous. Allah is all knowledgeable, all aware. The true believers are those who believe in Allah and His Rasul, then never doubt and make jihad with their wealth and their persons in the cause of Allah. They are the ones who are truthful in their claim to be the believers.